Hey YouTubers, Tanya here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is day 6 of my hashtag InstaFit90 Fitness Challenge. Today we'll be doing a full body workout. 5 exercises for 3 rounds, 1 minute each with a little water break in between. The equipment you need is a mat, dumbbells, a towel, and some water. You can use a towel instead of a mat, and cans or water bottles instead of dumbbells. Let's get started. For the warm-up, we're gonna do the moves similar to the workout. So let's get down on the mat for a plank, push-up, and an overhead press. Come on down. You want your hands to be wider than your mat or wider than shoulder-width apart. Modified push-up is here on your knees. Step or jump to your hands. Reach up. Belly in. Step or jump back. You can do it on your knees again. Make sure you're not collapsing your spine. Reach it up. Press into your heels. Jump it back if you like. Chest up, belly in. Notice I'm maintaining good posture as I do this. And you're welcome to do this workout barefoot or wearing shoes. Hold your tummy in as you're doing your push-up. We'll do one more. Perfect. All right, check it out. Give me a little shuffle to the side and jab, cross. Shuffle to the side, jab, cross. Shuffle to the side, jab, cross. Easy breezy. Make sure you're pivoting your hips, turning that back leg with you as you throw that punch. That back arm is your knockout punch. Keep on smiling. Boxing is fun. Boxers have tiny waists. That's why you should box. You can shrink that waistline, make it smaller. All right, we are coming up on a little bit of a balance exercise. Check it out. I'll show you the upper body first. Hinge, flat back. Open your arms, straight line and a T. So if I stand up, I look like the letter T. I squeeze my shoulder blades together. So the move is here. Hinge, row, and up. Bend your knees, keep them soft, not locked. Later on, I'm gonna ask you to try to balance, lifting one leg at a time, performing the same move on one leg at a time. Now you'll notice standing on the mat will be more challenging than if you were to stand on the floor. And doing this barefoot is also more challenging. All right, that means we're halfway through our warm-up. Check it out. The next one is a triangle skater. I'm gonna make some space here. Make a triangle. Step front, diagonally back, and to the side. Forward, diagonally back, and to the side. So imagine a triangle on the floor. Try to step on the corners. Land on the corners. So I'm really moving side to side, but just kind of rotating. I turn to my right, and now I turn to my left. I turn forward, I turn right, I turn forward, I turn left. Little hops, not even that much impact. You can go wider to make it more intense, depending how much room you have. The bigger your movements, the more you're gonna burn. Try to land softly, hovering on one leg. The lower you go, the more you're gonna work your butt. A couple more. All right, and I wanna show you the last one in our sequence. Let me open my mat again. This mat's too big. All right, check it out. It's called the crab reach. Make a bridge, opposite hand to your foot. So I'm gonna lift one arm and the opposite foot and touch my toe. So as I lift my body, I'm driving my heel into the ground. And I'm reaching opposite hand and leg. I'm getting my obliques, my butt, my hamstrings, full body. All right, almost done with this warm-up. Dynamic moves. That means we're gonna get ready to pick up those dumbbells. Great job. Should be breaking a sweat. We're starting to, like me. This one's hard. If it's too hard, here's the modified version. You can just do this. Alternate your legs. Keep your tummy in while you do this. Whew. All right, get ready. It's almost time to grab those dumbbells and start from the top. Come on up. Find your dumbbells. And let's get ready to start the official workout. Your first move is your plank to push up with the overhead press. So once again, I'm gonna put my dumbbells down, check it out. I squat, hands wider than shoulders. Step or jump back, one push up. Step or jump forward, straighten your back, press the weights up overhead. Keep on going. You can go at your own pace, as slowly or as quickly as you want to. Keep that tummy as tight as you can. Perfect your moves. Try to land with your feet even as well. 30 seconds. I hope you're getting in shape with me and not just watching and eating and watching, even worse. All right, you can do it as long as you promise you're gonna work out with me later. Hold that tummy tight. All right, we're getting in shape, people. Ready for move number two. We're boxing. Get that last push-up in. Okay, good job. Boxing time. It's your shuffle. Shuffle, jump cross, jump cross, jump cross. Now, you notice I didn't pick up my dumbbells. I talked about this the other day. You don't really want to be punching with more than like 3 pounds, because you'll end up with tendonitis in your elbows. It's not fun. So 3 pounds or less for boxing if you're gonna pick up with dumbbells. Mine are 5, so it's a little too much. I'll pass. 30 seconds. Can you make it more intense? Can you hit harder? Punch hard with that cross jab. That's your back arm. Like you wanna give someone a black eye. Punch like you mean it. 10 seconds, everybody. Good job so far, come on. Oh yeah. We are on to our single leg dead row. Pick up your weights. Not bad, right? We'll get through this fast. All right, so you got your, we'll practice the move first. Hinge and row with a flat spine. Hinge and row. Now option to lift that back leg one at a time. Balancing. Balance is really important. Get that leg up as high as you can on the back. Squeeze your butt. Balance. Find something to look at off into the distance. Make that your focal point. Engage the core. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. This is your postural muscles working. Your hamstrings. Your stabilizing muscles. Getting stronger. Your butt's kicking in. Your erector spinae. We're working the entire backside of your body. And balance. Can you squeeze your butt a little higher in the back? Get that leg up.
Wrist coming up.
Oh, thank God. Skaters are next. These are hard. All right, make a triangle. Making some space here. Front corner, right corner, left corner, front corner. Now make it bigger. Swing your arms in the direction that you're moving. Now, if you want to amp it up, you can add a dumbbell to this and just hold that dumbbell. Bring it to the hip, left hip, right hip, left hip. Whatever direction you're moving, that's where the dumbbell goes. Bigger moves means you're going to work harder. I can make this bigger, and I'll feel my core more right away. 30 seconds. Yes. How you doing? We're comfortable so far, right? Yeah, I thought so. You should be able to get through all these workouts, no problem, and get results. I didn't make them so hard that you can't keep up.
We're coming up.
We're cycling it. putting stretches in there for you, and dedicated body part days. All right, crab reaches. We are down on the ground now. Body weight. If you're on the ground, if you're doing option two, you can add a dumbbell on your pelvis. Okay, so option one, this is harder. Option two, add one or two dumbbells and do this one. Okay, either one. I recommend this one. Try it. You're gonna see, you're gonna find a weak spot here. This is one of the areas where most of us are weaker. Our glutes. Shh, it's a secret. We'll get up stronger. Don't worry. I got you. Speak to me. We'll take care of it. All right, we are like 15 seconds away from our first water break. Goody. Drink a lot of water, you guys. So for every 15 minutes of exercise, who knows the answer? 4 ounces. Plus your minimum 8 glasses, minimum. Okay. Whew. Water break number one. You got like 45 seconds to drink water. Wipe your sweat, and we'll go again for round two. Round two, I want you to try to work harder, okay? So make sure you amp it up for round two. Get it in, yes? All right, folks, so get ready. In 20 seconds, we start again. Go ahead and find your dumbbells for your plank push-up. If you didn't use dumbbells before, use them now. Here we go, 8 seconds away. We'll just start down here with a push-up. So remember, your hands wider than your mat or your shoulders. Begin. Good form, not collapsing the back. Step or jump forward, straighten your back. Lift, press. Keep smiling, let's go. Round two. Let's see if we can get more reps this time. I didn't tell you to count reps, but you can. And you can try to beat your number. Or, if you don't care, it doesn't matter. You're gonna do it anyway. Doesn't matter, as long as you keep moving. Keep your butt down, so your butt should be lower than your head. I can't see myself, but I'm doing my best to keep my butt down. How do you know you're keeping it down? Try squeezing it. If you squeeze it, there's no way it can be up. So just squeeze. Like right here, you're squeezing it. And your belly. Okay. Boxing is next. Dumbbells down. Here we go. Jab, cross, shuffle, jab, cross. Ooh, I'm sweating. I hope you are too. That's good. That's how fat leaves your body. Did you know that? Three ways. Sweat, urine, you gotta drink water, and who knows the answer? The third one. Write it in the comments. I'll tell you tomorrow the answer, okay? I want you to guess. So you'll find out at day 7 what's the answer. Keep it up, 30 seconds. I know you're Googling it right now, right? Or you're going to Google it. That's all right. I already know the answer. You can ask Siri. Or the other one, Echo. I don't even know what they're called now. All right, get ready for the dumbbells. Your dead row. Dead row coming up. Get the dumbbells. Alrighty. So remember, option one, tummy tight, flat back. Bend your knees. Hinge. Row. Stand up, squeeze your butt. Belly in. Hinge it in a row. Stand up and squeeze your butt. Try it on one leg. We'll alternate the legs. Balance here. Much harder. Hinge and row, squeeze in the back. And up. Working the posture and the balance. Find the focal points. Get that leg up in the back, squeeze everything. Bend that standing leg, hinge into it. less than 30 seconds to go. Boy, I'm really sweating today. This must be an extra hard workout because look at me. I'm already soaking. We are only halfway through this. Oh my God. We can't wait to see how many calories we're burning. 7 seconds. Skaters are next. Okay, here we go with the skater. Making room. Oh yeah, if you grabbed the dumbbell before, definitely want to grab it again. And you want to work a little harder each round. So I'm going to try to take my dumbbell a little higher, making an arc, and stepping wider. Hover and leap. Hover and leap. Get low, like you're doing a single leg squat. Side to side, hold your tummy in. How are we feeling? We are feeling fabulous because we are on the road to health. You will not regret this workout. You will be so glad you did it. Just like I'm so glad you joined me. Keep it up. And I'm so glad you're sticking to this. Doesn't matter if you miss a day. Doesn't have to be right on time. You can do it later. Whenever you get the chance, do it. Just do them all. Ooh. One more, your crab reach. We're almost at the end of round two. Almost. All right, come on down. Bridge, lift, drive the heel down. Make sure you're not lifting the heels and you're getting your hips as high as they'll go. As high as you can. Push and lift, hold in the abs. Shaping the back of your legs, hamstrings, butt, even your lower back working. Get it all up. Your arms, everything is working. Full body. We are 20 seconds away from the break. Number two break. Almost done. Hang on.
Rest coming up.
5 seconds. Squeeze it and squeeze it. Oh, thank God. Another break. How are we doing? Wipe your sweat, you guys. You got 45 seconds to chillax with me for a little bit. All right, folks. One more round. Wow, 5 minutes and look at me. This is crazy. One more round in super beast mode. And then we're on to our stretches. All right? Did you drink water? You got 15 seconds.
Exercise coming up.
All right, plank push up with the overhead press. All right, I'm already up, so doesn't matter, up or down. Lift it and push up. Make sure there's no collapsing going on in your spine, no hyperarching, no slouching. You're getting a perfect form. Trying to perfect your movements each time you do it. Don't have to go fast. You can go at any speed you like. Sometimes slower is harder. Yeah, fast is intense, but slow can be hard too. It's all hard. But too intense, you can't do every day. So I like to go a little bit lower intensity so that you can do it every day. Too extreme is too much. Boxing. Here we go, shuffle, jab, cross, shuffle, jab, cross. Jab, cross. Ooh, it's getting hot in here. Oh, you guys, you're making me sweat today. Jab cross. I guess we could call this a HIIT workout, depending how fast you went. These are kind of intense moves. By the looks of me and how much I'm sweating, I think it's a HIIT. Three exercises after this, till the end. 20 seconds. So what did you guys think of yesterday's workout? Huh? Did you like it? I hope so. Make sure you're commenting on all the workouts so I know how you felt. Your feedback is important to me. I want to know for all my future videos coming up what you liked, what you didn't like. So don't forget to fill me in. All right, you're dead, bro. Grab your dumbbells. Postural movement. Once again, this is one option. This is the other option. Balancing, squeezing your butt, lifting that leg as high as you can. A lot of concentration and balance. Make sure the elbows are away from your rib cage and you're squeezing the shoulder blades together towards the center of your spine. Squeezing that leg up. 30 seconds. We are halfway into round three, everybody. That's the good news. We're coming to the end soon. Yep. Very soon. We'll be done with this one.
Wrist coming up.
Skaters are next. Here goes the skater, making space. All right, one dumbbell. If you grabbed it before, do it again. Triangle, make it bigger. All right, so we said beast mode, right? I'm making it really big. I'm trying to go a little faster. Yeah, definitely feel the core and the heart rate coming up. Get low, sink into it. So it's like a single leg squat. Almost. Get down. Fun, right? Hold that tummy in. 30 seconds, and you're done. That's worth celebrating. The end of the workout, and that you completed it. Yes, almost there. Hang on. 15 seconds. Not so bad, right? Definitely not. I'll do it again with you tomorrow. It's a date for the next, how many days left? About 84. All right, on to the last one. Ooh, crab reaches. Here we go. Bridge, left, squeeze. Last one, everybody. Just get through this one. You can do it. I know you can. Strengthen the backside. It's hard because we need it. We don't do movements like this enough. Push up, lift, touch. Can you feel the obliques? Butt and hamstring. It's like everything working. Almost done. 20 seconds. Keep breathing. Doing so good, you guys. Don't quit on me now. We're almost done. I can see the finish line from here. Like in 7 seconds, you'll be there. Yeah. Okay. Yes. You did it. Victory. This is your break. Have some water. We're going right into the cool down. One of the last videos I posted is all stretching, so be sure you check that out. Let's stretch. Lie back. Hug your knees to your chest. Lift your tailbone up off the floor. And just breathe. We'll try to hold each pose for about 30 seconds. So I'm lifting my tailbone up to stretch the low back. few more seconds. Great. Now, roll up to a seated position. Extend your legs into a straddle. Bring your left elbow down, right arm up, and bring that right arm past your toes. Lift your ribcage to the ceiling, pull your belly in. Breathing. Bring that stretch all the way down your ribcage into your oblique. And rotate your spine down towards the chest, down towards the leg. Lengthen through your spine, lift your rib cage, pull your belly in, lift your tailbone up behind you. Lean forward until you feel a stretch through your inner thighs and groin. Make sure you're not slouching. Keep breathing. Really lengthen. Stretches are important to prevent injury. Make sure you are doing them. They will help you feel less sore. Right elbow down, left arm up, reach up and over past your right foot. Push your ribcage up to the ceiling. Pull the belly in. And rotate down. Lengthen your spine, belly in. Reach, try to pull your shoulder blade away from your spine. So I'm reaching past my foot. And come back. Right elbow down, left arm up. Reach past your left foot. Lift your rib cage. Bring the stretch all the way down your side into your oblique. Breathe. Turn down. Flat spine, reach past your foot. Pull that shoulder blade away from the spine. Try to sit tall, like sticking your butt out, pulling in the belly, and come back to the middle. Great job. Cross your legs. Bring the right leg over the left. Hug it instead of tall twist. Looking over your shoulder, stretching your butt and your lower back and your waist. Really try to twist into it, breathing. Now face me, with your right elbow, press that right knee down. Sit tall and hinge forward again and towards me. So lift your chest, lift your tailbone up in the back. Breathe. At least three breaths if you can. And let's do it on the other leg. Cross the other leg, hug it into the tall twist, looking over the other shoulder. You might feel your back a little bit stiff, and that's okay. This is how we loosen it up. So really try to breathe into it, twist as far as you can. You're only going to help your back stay more flexible and less stiff. Pull in the belly and you can twist farther. Great, lean to the front. Take the left elbow on your knee. Hinge forward, sitting tall, flat back. Breathe. You should feel that in your hip and your IT band. That feels good. Great job. Now, bring your hands behind you. Clasp behind your back. Sitting tall, extend the arms away from your back, lower your shoulders, and bring your head down to one side. Bring the shoulders away from the earlobe. Looking down. Down to the other side. Breathe. Down. Good work. Shoulder stretch. pull from the elbow, bring the shoulder down away from your ear, stretch your deltoid. We worked the shoulders a lot today. It was pretty much full body. We targeted the back and the front pretty equally today, I would say. So I'm not going to say there was like any focus today because it was like everything. Switch shoulders. Full body focus today. Good stuff, you guys. We took care of the whole thing. Even cardio. Yup, you're good. I got you, like I said. All right, onto triceps. One arm up, bend the elbow. Pull the elbow across your body and lean away from that arm. Bring that stretch down your lats from your tricep. And repeat to the other side. Feel free to stay longer on these stretches. At least 30 seconds on each. If you have the time, take longer. Don't rush it. Great, and some bicep stretches. Pull the fingertips down, press the heel of your palm away. Turn it over for the forearm, top of the forearm. Bicep and under the forearm. And top of the forearm. All right, YouTubers, you did it. Good job. And did you like this video? Tell me, I want to hear all about it in the comments of the video. So don't forget to write your comments, like, subscribe, share it with your friends, and get your friends to do this challenge with you because there is strength in numbers, people. So I want you to go out and influence one friend, at least one, and make them do these workouts with you. Sounds good? All right. Don't forget to take your daily photos, and I will see you tomorrow, everybody. Thanks for watching.